one of the reasons why our faith gets tampered. Because we are associating with faithless people than faithful
people.
It says, let us think of ways on how to motivate each other.
Brother Peter,
for example, is not doing well in his business. What I should do? Hey, Brother Peter, But instead, we should find the ways.
Brother Peter,
I want to tell you. You should look him into the eyes and say, you are a warrior. You are more than a conqueror.
With
God on your side, you can do everything.
If you are
willing, all things are possible.
You
are not called to give up. You are called to give to the nations. Your business is a multi-billion dollar generating company. What are you doing there? You are not bringing the faith out of him.
Come on.
You are putting the faith into him. You are motivating him. I pray for these churches that we would not pull people. We would push people.